My name is Peter Ambley. I give you to understand I belong to Prince Edward Island, in that gay and virtuous land. In 1880, when the flowers were a brilliant hue, I left my native country, my fortune to pursue. I landed in New Brunswick, in that lumbering country. I hired to work in the lumbering woods south of Miramichi. I hired to work in the lumbering woods where they cut the tall spruce down. In loading two sleds from the yard, I received my deadly wound. There's danger on the ocean where the waves roll mountains high. There's danger in the battlefield where the angry bullets fly. There's danger in the lumbering woods, they cut the tall spruce there. For I have fallen a victim in that great monstrous snare. Here's a due to Prince Edward Island and the island girls so true. Long may they live to roam on shore where my first breath I drew. No more I'll see those lofty ships as they go sailing by, with banners floating in the breeze above their canvas skies.